Hi, YouTubers. I'm going to make a haul of the stuff that I got. I've been trying to make a haul, but it seems like it's not working. So I'm going to try to make a good haul this time, and hopefully it's the last video that I make. I went to Walmart today and I purchased some new things, some new items that I've used. Well, not that I've used, but new products that I've never used. So I'm going to make a little haul about, you know, the stuff that I got. I did get one item that I have and I've been using, so I technically it's not a new item, you know, new product that I've used before. So here we go. I picked up the Aveeno, the leave-in treatment and conditioning. I never used this, and like I said, this is the first time that I'm gonna use this. I love Aveeno, if I'm saying it right. I never use their product, but I smell it. Like, when I'm at the store, I like open the stuff and smell it and see if it, you know, smells good. Yeah, I'm that type of person. So I picked this up because my hair seems like it's breaking off, and you know, just we'll see, you know, how this works. It does smell real good. So I'm definitely gonna check this out and see how it works. So yep, this was like $5, I believe, or something, $5. So yep. The other thing that I picked up was the Palm Dark Spot cream, because I've noticed on my face that it's been breaking out. So sorry, I burped. So anyway, I definitely gonna check this out and see how this works. Like I said, they have other little ones that are there. This is actually the traveling size, because I didn't want to get the big one, and I don't like it. You know, you get stuff and then you find out you don't like it. So best to get the little traveling one and see how it works. If you see if you like it. So that's the type of person I am. I like to buy the stuff that's in, you know, in little bottles or whatever, and you know, just see how it works. So yep, they had a white one and a blue one, which is for other things, but like, you know, I don't know what it was, but I really didn't read them. But anyway, so I got this for your dark spots. We'll see if, you know, it clears my spots that I have. So definitely gonna try that. Then I picked up the Active Women vitamins. It says on here that it has 26 fruits and vegetables, so I'm definitely gonna check this out. I definitely picked this up because, like I said, it says that it has 26 vegetables and fruits, so I really like that. And then it helps with your energy, with your bone and breast health, your heart and your eye health, and your colon health. So let's see if these work too. And then I picked up the blending brush from e.l.f. and this was $1. So I'm gonna check this out and see how this little brush works. Then I picked up the eyelashes, and it comes with the glue, and it's from e.l.f. and it was $1 too. I never used fake eyelashes. It'll be the first time I'm gonna use them, so I'm gonna see how these work. Then I got the one item I was telling you about that I already, you know, that I have used before, but I did pick this nail polish, and it's the gold metal, and it's from the Sinful Colors, and I think it's real pretty. I actually have it on right now. So yeah, that's it with the stuff that I got from Walmart. One thing that I didn't mention was the camera that I got from Goodwill. If you never heard of a Goodwill, it's like a thrift store, but they have like stuff that Target and stuff like that, and different people donate stuff to them. But I picked up this planner. It's from Peanuts, and it's from a Christian store that I've noticed that it was brand new, and it said it on a little label and a sticker. And what it is, it's a calendar, of course. And it has a little magnet that you put on the refrigerator, And it came with these little stickers, which you put on, you know, on the calendar, and it tells you like the different things that you had to do, like sports, vacation, if your kids have to get a haircut and stuff like that. You just, you know, take the little sticker, put it on the day that it's gonna be. As you can see, there's not a lot of space on here, so you can just pop it on there and you'll be done. Just put the time and stuff like that. But what caught my eye is because the little label that it comes with, and I noticed that it has a little scripture in the bottom of the calendar, and it's from the Bible. And then it tells you like family activities to do, and I think that was real cool. I'm not gonna read it all of it right now, but I will definitely show you next time in my next video that I'm gonna make, like the activities that it has you to do with your kids. So I thought that was real cool. Like I said, being a mom, you definitely need a calendar. Therefore, you know when appointments coming up and stuff like this. So I definitely recommend for people to have that type of calendar. So yeah. So thanks for watching. I really enjoy doing this. So yep, that'll be it. Thank you.